Hi, my name is David, and today we're going to be giving you a brief overview of the Romasol, the asphalt emulsifier, and also have a little demonstration here we'd like to do so you can see the product in action. And we'll also mention some of the more common areas that the product's used within the asphalt industry and get you up to speed on how the product comes packaged. It really doesn't matter whether you're a paving contractor out doing new construction work or whether you're a DOT or a municipality out filling a few potholes. The last thing you want is for your guys to get caught spraying diesel fuel when they're out on the job. Romasol is actually a delimonene-based product, and the delimonene actually comes from the peel of an orange. So it's 100% biodegradable, and it gives your crews something to use that's environmentally safe. The Romasol is actually a dual-purpose product, and I say that because the biggest majority of our customers will use it during the day to keep asphalt from sticking to the rakes and shovels, and then they'll also use it at the end of the day just to clean equipment up, things like laydown machines, slurry machines, distributor bars, things of that nature. All right, we'll do a quick demonstration here. This is just a regular traffic cone, and you can see it's got road oil all over it. It's dry to the touch, it's sticky. We'll go ahead and give the cone a shot of the Romasol, let it set there for a minute or two and work its magic. One of the unique things that we do with the Romasol is the fact that we blend it with a polymer, and that actually does three things for you. It actually makes it safe to use on a painted surface, so hypothetically if a motorist drives by and gets in your tack field, gets it all over their car, it gives you the ability to clean that tack off their vehicle without harming the clear coat or the paint job. It also makes the polymer also makes the product a little thicker in consistency, and it does an excellent job of preventing the product from evaporating. A lot of times when you're working with asphalt, it's hot outside, it's summertime, and if you use diesel fuel or just a regular cleaner, as soon as you put it on the surface, you can kind of stand back and almost watch that stuff starting to evaporate off. And the polymer that we blend with the Romasol prevents that from happening. All right, it's been a little over a minute now, and we'll go ahead and take a look at what the Romasol's done to this oil. You can see it's completely broke that down and completely emulsified it. Completely broke that down, and we're back down to a clean surface. Now keep in mind, if this was Romasol on a distributor bar, it's not going to work as quickly. You may have to put it on, then go eat lunch and come back and hit it with a pressure washer or garden hose. But it'll do the same thing for a piece of laydown equipment, a distributor bar, slurry machine, whatever. Just spray it on there, let it set for a few minutes, and then you can pressure wash it right off. The Romasol comes packaged a couple of different ways. We've got it in the standard 55-gallon container or the smaller little 5-gallon pails. Romar's been in business since 1985. We're very active members in the APWA and NACE. If you think the Romasol would fit into your operation and help you guys out, and you'd like to place an order, go ahead and give us a call. The phone number is 1-800-688-6221. If you do prefer to do business online, find us at romar.com.